April, 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Thank you. search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Tonitown will unearth the disease. Family and friends.
Can I get through here?
Oh, thank you. I might be able to break those locks now. Thank God.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
think. What do I do? What do I do? It's too quiet. Something's not right.
What the hell is wrong with these people?
Are they gone? Please. Please, let them be gone. Please,
where is
protect
everybody?
Us. Please. Oh,
this is awful.
God's name. What is this place?
How do we get out of here? Think. Here.
should have come here. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Can I use this?
Keeping this.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and
those locks now.
This looks safe. It'll help. I can use that. I gotta find something I can use. This will help. Just keep moving, Connie. Please don't let that thing come back. Think. Just look around, Connie.
Oh!
Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Morrow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
What the hell happened?
What is going on?
Connie! Over here! Can I use that? Let's go. Anything to numb the pain.
I know you around here somewhere.
I hope this works. Please.
this?
Where is everybody? Oh, this is awful.